One thing that makes the Bowie band really special to me and what makes it unique is we have a very big family environment, and you're able to fit in, like, even if you're a freshman, a sophomore, or even like a senior.
We welcome you and we love you and we want you to know that.
And we're all so nice and caring. We care about each other.
My favorite memory of band was definitely making memories with the others, creating that foundation of specialty. We really help each other like a family, whether we have bad days or good days. We're always together at the end, like our show, together in harmony. It's a pretty good idea.
I love being in band here just because I get to be with all these other people, get to make good friends.
It really teaches you team building, and it also teaches you time management on top of everything else, which I feel like are really useful skills for the rest of your life.
The best part about being part of this band is just the memories and the friends you get to make. They'll stick with you for the rest of your life.
There's a lot of good things to learn.
What makes being part of Sam Houston Band so special is the fact that I'm the youngest of 5 siblings, and all of them have been part of the Sam Houston Band, and 2 of them being drum majors as well. And the fact that I get to continue that legacy makes it special to me. And just like everybody here is a family, and I love being a part of it.
We've always enjoyed being part of Dean Corey Night and getting a chance for our students to get out and perform for the Arlington students, as well as seeing the Arlington students perform their UIL competition shows as they're getting ready for that. And so it's a great experience for us. We have students from, I think, every school in Arlington ISD in the marching band here, and they are not just music majors, they're engineering majors and nursing majors and architecture majors and all those things. So we're excited to get a chance to kind of showcase what we do, and you know, hopefully it's something they'll want to be a part of. And if they'll want to be a part of UTA, want to be part of the marching band at UTA.